I remember really concretely in about my fifth year in the seminary. So I was a fair way through. It took 7 years to go through, and I was heading towards diaconate. And all of a sudden I had this moment of crisis where I thought to myself, should I really be here? Is this where God is calling me to be? I saw some other young men in the seminary who I thought were really terrific fellas, and they left the seminary program. And it made me think, wow, if they're going, why am I staying? And so I really went into a moment of crisis. I talked to a couple of my friends. I talked to my family even about leaving. But most importantly, I talked to my spiritual director, who was a really solid man. He was a good priest who had his feet on the ground. And he said to me, look, go away, write down two lists. On one list, write down all the reasons you should leave. And on the other list, write down all the reasons why you should stay. In other words, try and discern what it is that God's actually asking you to do. So I did. I went away and I drew up two lists. There were about three reasons on the reason list to leave. And there was a whole page on why to stay. And it wasn't just about what to do. In every single element that I wrote down on why to stay, there was some revelation, some unpacking of what God really wanted me to do with my life. And at the very heart of that was he wanted me to be a beloved son of God. It was a watershed for me, and it made me see that it wasn't just what I wanted, but it was actually what God wanted.
For more information on the priesthood or religious life, log on to ewtn.com/religious-life.